Before the 2006-2007 season, we took a look back at the great tradition of basketball excellence at Etiwanda High School. The Eagles, led by Coach Dave Kleckner, have won 7 league titles in the past 10 years, have advanced to the CIF title game 3 times, and they won a CIF championship right here in 2005 at the Pond in Anaheim. Supported by their dedicated fans, the Eagles are looking forward to many more fine seasons under Kleckner, whose 2006 team tied for the league championship despite being very young. We had a chance to talk to Kleckner about the Etiwanda dynasty, and he told us why he thinks the Eagles have soared in recent years.
Our success, I think, stems from a couple things. Number one, we have some really good kids. Not only are they good athletes and are good skilled basketball players, but they're also good people. They're gentlemen on campus. They're very respectful. They're kids that have character. And when you have kids that have character and their goal is to play at the next level, it makes it very easy for me as a coach to motivate them and to get them to play hard and to do the things I expect them to do. And basically the things I expect them to do are the same things they're going to be expected to do at the next level in college.
One of the Etiwanda players who made a huge impact at the college level is Darren Collison, number 2, who contributed highly last year as a freshman at UCLA, helping the Bruins take second place in the country.
Man, I just feel blessed and fortunate. It's a wonderful feeling. You know, coming from a winning team like Etiwanda and then going to another winning team, you know, I couldn't feel any more blessed. So it's a great thing to have. Playing Etiwanda is fun. You know, I couldn't, you know, play in any other school in a local area. Etiwanda is the school to play at. You know, coach, having the best coach in the Inland Empire, not only the best coach in the Inland Empire, I feel he's the best coach in the country as a high school coach. You know, playing for him is just a tremendous feeling. You know, he taught me a lot of things that I need to play in college basketball. And he taught me a lot of things that I need in the future life. So, you know, playing for him, I felt real fortunate too.
When you actually see him and you turn on the television and there they are, you know, playing Division I basketball, they're playing big time ball at that level, on that stage, I couldn't be prouder as a coach looking back. I mean, I truly do feel, you know, we try to create a family atmosphere here with these kids, and I'm the dad, you know, so I'm watching on TV like a proud dad would.
Kleckner will, of course, always remember the spectacular 2005 team led by Jeff Pindergraff, who is now at Arizona State.
It was a very memorable experience for me, and just to see the kids, and it's most importantly wasn't so I could say I won a CIF championship as a coach, but so the tradition of this school and this program, they set a mark of a CIF championship, and now we got all these younger generations of kids coming up that want to match what they did in 2005. So I think it's very good for the tradition of our program and the young kids in our program coming up. Whether it's one guy going on to college or 6 guys capable of going on to college, we are unselfish. We play unselfishly, we play defense, we play together. There's no superstar, we all play our role. And everybody has the contributions to make. We're going to continue to play that way. That's the only way I know how to coach. It's the only way I believe the game should be played. That's how we're going to continue doing things as we have the last 10 years. And hopefully we have some successes. We won 20 games last year, which was that was a good season for as young a group as we had. So hopefully we can improve upon that.
And Etiwanda has a terrific girls basketball program as well. Coach Rob Seiler's teams have won 5 straight baseline league titles, and he said it's because of the superb players who have worn the Eagle uniform.
I guess like any coach, you're only as good as the players that are given to you, and thank God at Etiwanda we've had a kind of a rich tradition lately of the last 4, 5, 6 years of having great athletes and great basketball players, and that makes it easy to coach. We've been fortunate enough to place a lot of girls into D1 colleges. We have some great girls go through here. Brittany Perdomo's at TCU right now, and Whitney Coleman was here for a time, and Ajane Baldwin is over in Cal State Dominguez, and Timmy Anunu's at New Mexico, and we're not short of players right now either. We've got a girl that right now she's trying to make a decision, and we got probably 3 or 4 other girls that are going to be playing college as well, so we're in pretty good shape.